everyone. Nicole Russo coming to you from Lexington. And this week on the DRF Breeding Report, we're going to talk about two of the most successful broodmares of the 21st century to date, Quiet Dance and Delta Princess, both of whom were represented by new graded stakes winners last Saturday as they continued to build their legacies. Now, Fantastic scored the first graded victory of his career with this upset score in the Grade 1 United Nations at Monmouth for Chad Brown. A son of More Than Ready, he was stakes placed last year and finally broke through here for Three Chimneys Farm. Fantastic, one of the last foals out of the Quiet American mare, Quiet Dance, herself a stakes winner, and then a stellar broodmare for the late Edward P. Evans. She's represented by 12 winners from as many starters, led by 2005 Horse of the Year, St. Liam, who capped things off with this victory in the 2005 Breeders' Cup Classic. Of course, that's him on the outside and the pink blinkers there. Of course, St. Liam did sire just one crop of foals before suffering a freak fatal accident, but that crop included 2011 Horse of the Year, Harvard de Grace, and several other stakes winners. He's also turned out to be quite a solid broodmare sire. Now, in addition to her now two Grade 1 winners, Quiet Dance also produced Grade 2 winner Quiet Giant, Grade 3 winner Congressional Honor, Stakes winner Dance Quietly, Grade 1 placed Miss Bezilu, and Grade 2 placed American Dance. A couple of her daughters now stakes producers, including Quiet Giant, who's the dam of last year's Horse of the Year Gunrunner, one of the most active families going. Now, Delta Prince broke through with this victory in the Grade 2 King Edward up at Woodbine on the Queen's Plate undercard. The son of Street Cry was multiple graded placed last year, came back off a layoff to just miss a course record with this breakthrough score. The Stronach Stables homebred is the final foal out of graded winner Delta Princess, a daughter of AP Indy. The mare was euthanized 3 years ago at the relatively young age of 15 because of a degenerative stifle condition. But before that, seven winners from as many starters, led by Royal Delta, three-time Eclipse Award champion, two wins in the Breeders' Cup Distaff. You're watching one of them right here, which was then temporarily the Ladies' Classic. Royal Delta also tragically died of foaling complications after producing her only foal. That filly was raised on a nurse mare and was reportedly in good health, so we'll see if she can continue on the family legacy. Delta Princess also produced Grade 1 winner Crown Queen, Grade 1 placed Carnival Court, and Grade 2 placed Empire Way. So two stellar broodmares with these breakthrough victories from their sons on the turf last weekend. We'll of course be watching to see if they continue on in that form. Thanks for tuning in to the DRF Breeding Report.